This is a SL2 camera. You see that we have the pin, central pin for the flash. They removed it on the SL3. It's just a plastic piece here. I'm trying to find a hack to send a signal to any flash trigger. So on this SL3, I have this Godox trigger that is 80 bucks. And from here, we can put anything on there. That's a basic pocket wizard that is connected to this Profoto right here. So now if I use the trigger button here, there we go.